Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you how to make bottle gourd cutlets. Generally, children don't like to eat this bottle gourd. This is a very interesting way to feed them this bottle gourd because bottle gourd is very healthy for our heart and for the children's growth. So let's see the ingredients. For making bottle gourd cutlet, we need grated bottle gourd. This is half bottle gourd I have grated. It's about 250 grams. One small onion chopped finely. Three medium sized potato. These are boiled potatoes. We need ginger garlic paste, half tablespoon. This fine paste of green chilies. This is about half tablespoon. Salt, about half tablespoon. This is Kashmiri red chili powder. We're going to use this for coloring only. This is half tablespoon because for spiciness we have already taken green chilies here. Garam masala, half a tablespoon. Carom seeds, 1 teaspoon. Cumin powder, half a tablespoon. And for covering we are going to use suji or rava here. This is as per requirement. I have taken half cup and oil for shallow frying these cutlets. Let's start with the recipe now. I will crush all these potatoes with my hand. Make sure there are no chunks of potatoes here. Or you can grate them as well. If you don't want to crush it like this, you can grate them. Then you will get a homogeneous mixture. Now these potatoes are crushed properly. Now we'll add in these onions. Now we need to add this bottle gourd, so I'll squeeze out excess water from this bottle gourd because it's too watery, and then we'll need binding agent for our cutlets, so we don't want that. So squeeze out as much as you can and then add it to these potatoes. Now we'll add all the spices to this. Ginger garlic paste, chilies, Kashmiri red chili powder, salt, cumin seed powder, carom seeds, and garam masala. Mix them all together. Now this mix is ready. Now it's ready to fry. Now I take this suji in one big plate, add in some salt to it, about a teaspoon of salt, and we'll add in some Kashmiri red chili powder to get that red color. Mix it well. Pan is heating. We need to shallow fry these tickets, so I'll just add my oil to the pan. And we'll take this much like golf ball size tikki. Just press it. You can make these tikkis in a shape you like. You can make it heart shape, you can make it square, or you can make it round like this. And then this tikki is ready. Now I will just dip this tikki in the suji and just press it a little. This is to get that crunch for the tikki from outside. Just transfer it to the pan. Cook them till they turn brown from both the sides. If you need, you can add in more oil to this. Now these chickpeas are ready. Serve them hot with any chutney or ketchup. I'm sure your children are going to love this recipe and they are going to ask for it again and again. So thanks for watching this recipe. For such more healthy recipes, keep on watching Waldorf Recipes. Thank you.